Hey guys, this is Farconic Studios, and today we'll be playing another Star Wars episode, and we got a problem. Controls, which one is it? Forwards, jump. Just change the perspective so you guys can see me. No, is that being used? I think it's on. I don't know, guys. Z, X, done. So, guys, we are come on. Sorry, guys, we got a bit of a major issue. I don't know what the problem is. What? Just look. Hey, we're ready. And guys, we're back for another Star Wars episode. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, comment down, subscribe. Guys, you may be wondering why am I, what you call it, getting different armor. Well, believe it or not, I got ranked up. Yeah, guys, I got ranked up to Clone Sergeant. It means now that I can lead troops that are like 4 to 10 battalions, which is quite cool. Squad, so we're ready. I said bye to Clone Commander Cody. Yeah, my troops, they went up to a gunship that's up on the hill. Wait, there's actually a gunship up there. And yeah, so we are now adventuring off to another base that leads us. And it's... Now we're ready, guys! So we are now adventuring off down this path towards them. Bye guys! So, if you guys do not know, we are now adventuring down this path towards a Republic, what do you call it, an outpost nearby. Because most of my troops are gone, I have to adventure off here by myself. So now we're walking down this pathway. We're almost there, see, it's right here. It's a pretty cool small walk, but yeah. Holy moly, this place is changing all the time. I saw a lot of barbed wire. Strange, but okay. Come around with Thorn. Thorn, I heard that there's a new outpost up ahead. Please go. Locate it in front of this place before I get to destroy it. You didn't even say hello, but okay. So, guys, so we've got a problem. It turns out that the droid forces have decided to push through this area. And we don't have a very... And down that pathway there, down that way, there's a main Republic base there. So we gotta offend it, we gotta defend the place here. We're not the offensive team. So we're just getting some troopers to follow us. Right, troopers? Oh! This is a cursor guard. That's strange. I don't know why they're here, but yeah, these are some sort of riot trooper slash cursor guard. Right, so he said to get some of his men following us, or take some of his men. Holy moly! What is this? Oh wow! Oh, don't worry, you guys can catch up. Look! These are some cans that we got from a country called Earth. Yeah, some of you are quite familiar with it, but yeah. So we got some of these from the US military in a different galaxy, so... And yeah, we don't know what type of artillery the droids are using, but we're currently now because we don't have ghosts, because this is a quite new outpost, believe it or not, we have to swim, so come on, guys. Avoid the lava, there's lava up ahead. That would not be a very nice thing. Right, so we're loaded, this blaster's loaded. Right, let's march up here. I feel like this is, come on guys. So these are the type of squads that we'll be leading, guys, when we're in Sergeant. Sergeant rank is quite cool, let's just check 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job, man. Come on, let's move up. We've got quite a bit of ground to make. Oh, we're already there? Well, we don't have much ground. Well, as you can see, there are a ton of barbed wires. Okay. Yeah, anyways, so we managed to dug out this trench, and I think that is a droid gun, because I don't know, but he said that there's a base up ahead. I'm guessing it's in the trees, I don't know. But we gotta go, guys. Come on, come on, let's make a move for it. Gonna have to clear out the first. The only downside to this is that you that's what the droid forces are. That's really close. Think of artillery bomb does. Let's go! Let's go! Let's take him down! Let's take him down! Go, 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 go! Dang, dudes, whoa! They're making their way through! Let's stop them! It's a good thing that we have these cobwebs. These cobwebs are stopping. Whoa, pilots! Then they really must mean business here. Let's just secure the perimeter to make sure that no droids escape until that we've taken over this location. Good, we're clear. Guys, watch out for some of the traps. Those are traps here. Well, we got some pretty decent cannons that we found here, guys. Can you believe it? Look at these. Let me take a closer look. I just want to stop my troops and make sure that area. Put some sense. Alright, guys. You guys ready? Alright, that's good. Be careful. Whoa. I can see what these traps will make for. These will keep you stuck in there. So you won't have a chance of getting out. Ooh, that's not a good thing. But what? Kyber crystals? What is this? Why are they... No, are these full of kyber crystals? I wonder. But these are made for lightsabers. Don't you use them? Wait a second. Artillery. No. That can't be! Earlier on today, I heard that some squad earlier on that was captured, one member that survived said that they were making an artillery, a super strong artillery. But, yeah, but no one believes him. We should retrieve this back. Oh, this is gonna take a long time, guys. Well, we can come collect some of the evidence, but yeah, so we should start just taking this back. And yeah, but this is crazy, guys. What are they making some sort of secret weapon to use against us? That would not be good for the Republic, and it could endanger not just us, but entire planetary systems. But luckily, we're on the case, guys. I think we should start to, next time, we should try and start clearing out some of the droids. I just hope that we can push. I heard that there's a main base not far from here. If we can push and find that base, maybe we can get some people and we can interrogate them and see if we can find anything out from them. Like what they're using these kyber crystals for. But the strangest thing is, if they're using this for a secret weapon, then why are they out here? Alright, let's just get this and then we'll get the rest of the Republic troopers to come. But this is very strange. It's a good thing that they didn't fire this artillery, though. This artillery is so close to our trenches. It's not even that far. How do we not see them? Right, I think we have enough kyber crystals. That's a very strange thing. Right, of course, on guard, or riot troopers, or, yeah, we're all getting ready to move out just now, all right? I want all of you on staff. We're gonna, did we lose a soldier? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh no. Guys, I think we lost some soldiers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh no, guys. We lost a man. We lost a soldier. That's very sad, guys. I did not expect us to lose. Okay. Anyways, this is very bad, guys. We lost a soldier. This is the first time I've actually lost a soldier. This is very great. I don't know how it's been to Commander Thorn. He's very strict with some of his soldiers. Anyways, let's move out, guys. Come on. I don't want to lose any more of you. Come on, let's move out. But losing a soldier, that's like... That this mission was meant to be easy. But I mean, when clones were made in Kamino, that's what they did. That's what they were born to be. They were born to fight for the Republic. I want to make sure I don't lose any more of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's good, guys. Come on. Troopers, Rob will be back next episode or so. But yeah, first we need to return these Kyber crystals. What could this be used for? I can't think. Could they be making mass lightsabers for mass Sith? Or, I just don't understand. Kyber crystals can be used for certain guns for ammo. That's a strange thing. I don't know what they can be used for. Maybe this is like some sort of very dangerous secret weapon or artillery. I don't know what they're building, but whatever they're building, it's not a very good thing. This is very dangerous, guys. But, yeah, so, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment down, subscribe. Hope you enjoyed. And, yeah, I'm so sad we lost a soldier. Next time, we'll make sure we don't lose his name again. Yeah, so, this is Commander Thorn. So this is Far Cry Next Studios, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, comment down, and subscribe for more videos like these. And, sorry guys, I'm not having a new vehicle simulator video out yet. I have out soon on the helicopters and currently farming for them. But yeah, so if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment down, subscribe, and Far Cry Next Studios!